A Merry Christmas, Uncle Ebenezer. Though it's never put silver in my pocket, I say God bless Christmas.
You want all day off tomorrow, I suppose?
If it's convenient, sir. It's not convenient.
Mr. Scrooge.
Founder of the feast, indeed. I wish I had him here. I'd give him a piece of my mind.
Let's celebrate.
Oh, darling.
Fred, my boy, is there enough of your mother in you to forgive an old humbug?